How to restore your default swatches in Adobe Illustrator, or if you are missing your default swatches, how to get them back. To see the Swatches panel, go to Window, Swatches. This will bring up the Swatches panel. These are the default swatches that you see when you click on the fill or stroke color. If I click on the purple swatch, hold Shift and click on the white swatch, then press Delete, all the swatches disappear and I have no swatches. Now when I click on the fill color, there are no swatches to choose from. How do I get the default swatches back? If you don't see the Swatches panel, go to Window, Swatches. Then click the Swatch Library icon in the lower left of the panel. Go to Default Swatches, Print. Another window will pop up. If the swatches are not selected, click the purple swatch. Then hold Shift and click the white swatch to select them. Then drag all the swatches into the Swatch panel. Then your default swatches are restored. So if you click on the fill color in the properties panel, then you will see the default swatches to choose from. This is a good way to easily delete your swatches so you can work on specific swatches for a project, as well as restore your swatches to the default settings in Adobe Illustrator. Enjoy making custom swatches and easily switching between them when working on different projects.